Good morning, YouTube. I say morning, but I've been up for like an hour or so. It's probably close to like 12 o'clock right now. But today's video is going to be a... Not get ready with me, because I can't get ready, because like, where am I gonna go? Nowhere. Today's video is gonna be like a morning routine kind of thing. So I'm gonna show you what I do in the morning times when I wake up. But I've been up for like an hour, but I still have bags underneath my eyes. It looks like I'm sleepy. I don't care. But yeah, that's what we're gonna do today. So I hope you enjoy. I really don't know what to do in a morning routine though, because I've only watched a few and they weren't like real, like in-depth morning routines or whatever. But I'm just gonna show you what I do when I wake up in the morning. So let's get into the video, shall we? So usually what I do when I wake up in the morning times is I go and get one of these out of the kitchen, but I already drank this one, so it's done with that. So let's go throw it away. What else do? I really don't know, because I really don't do the same thing every morning. I'm just doing this for the video. but don't mind those. I'm not 21. Those are not mine. what else was I fixing to say? I usually go to the bathroom next and use the bathroom, but I already use the bathroom, so. And y'all don't need to know that, because that's TMI. So usually what I do is I use the bathroom. I already told y'all that I use the bathroom already. Take a shower, and while I'm in the shower, I brush my teeth, because kill two birds with one stone, right? I brush my teeth while I'm in the shower, and I'm gonna show y'all the products I use while I'm in the shower. Okay, so for, oh, I forgot to tell y'all. It might look like a different location than what I usually film in, but that's because I moved. I had like a family thing that is going on right now, and I had to move in with my sister and my brother-in-law. So I'm in their house. That is now my house for a little bit until I graduate, I guess. Yeah, so this is a new filming area, I guess. This is the bathroom, but like the whole house can be the filming area if y'all want. Anyways, this is what I use on my hair. I use this shampoo, the Dove Nourishing Secrets, butter and almond oil in it. Yeah, it's really good. I like it, cause you know how some shampoo leaves your hair dry and like not soft? This shampoo does not do that. And I really like that. Conditioner that I use is just the conditioner of the shampoo, I guess you could say that. I use this as body wash, the Axe Clean and Fresh, and the scent Apollo. Okay, what I use on my face is the Ultra Gentle Daily Cleanser. I use that, I usually either use my hands and rub it in, or get a washcloth for like a deep scrub or whatever. But yeah, I will be doing that in the shower, and I will see you guys after I get out of the shower. I really almost forgot one thing. I need to go pick up my clothes, so you can come with me. So I can pick up my clothes, let's go. So, Clear. Let me see, what do I want to wear? I kinda wanna wear these, my cheer sweats. I don't know yet, I haven't decided. Or should I wear my overalls? I think I'm gonna wear my overalls. Let me get in the shower, and I will see you guys after I get out of the shower. Cause who's gonna watch me take a shower? Not y'all, cause y'all are some little perverts, and I don't respect perverts. That's disgusting. So get out of my way, and let me take a shower. Thank you.
Now that I'm out of the shower, I'm going to put some deodorant on. Cause you gotta keep the personal hygiene up, because I'm just gonna walk around here smelling musty. Not me. I'll never forget. One day, and I think it was my ninth grade year. Eighth grade year. One day I forgot to put deodorant on one morning. And
I was panicking in school, and I already sweat because my armpits naturally sweat like tons and tons. I don't know why, but I forgot to put deodorant on, and I was smelling musty at school. And I did not want to be that child that comes to school smelling musty. I was upset. I probably went home and cried if I remember. I don't remember.
No!
So, I just found out that they're broken. Well, this one's broken. It's supposed to look like this, but this one's broken. Hopefully, that doesn't affect it, because I don't wear a strap on this side anyway, so.
Jesus, where did he go?
So, I'm fixing to tuck in my shirt to my overalls. Fix my overalls right quick. So, it still works anyways, but I just can't pull on it or it'll come off like that. But for now, so I can fix it, it's gonna stay like that. Next, I use this CeraVe moisturizing lotion on my face because my face tends to dry up easily. And I don't break out, but like I get like, my face gets like rough or whatnot. But I'm just gonna apply about that much to my fingers. Push my hair back and go like that. And, ooh, I forgot I had nose rings for a second. And apply it on my nose, around my face, under my eyes. Just rubbing it in real good, get my forehead. Cause like around here, around this part is where my face like gets like really, really dry. And I don't know why, but yeah. Don't forget in the middle of your eyebrows too, and on your eyelids, and just rub it in until it's all in, okay? Now, that's pretty much what I do. I don't know if there's anything else that I do during the morning time. But I'm about to show y'all my outfit. Let me fix my hair because it's like kind of messy. I'm about to show y'all my outfit and basically fix me some lunch. So this is basically a day in my life, really, not just a morning routine. It's just like a day in my life, but yeah. I'm about to show y'all my outfit.
Okay, so this is the outfit. You really can't see it really good, but trying my best. This is like the top and this is the bottom. It's kind of flooding, but that's because I dried them in the dryer and I didn't mean to. But yeah, that's like the whole outfit.
Now I'm about to go make me some lunch, so let's see what there is. So, decided to make a sandwich. I can't really see that, the ring light's away. I'm going with turkey bread, of course. I guess. I got my white bread. And then I have some male mustard, yes, I like both. If you're disgusted by either one, forget you because it's what I like, not what you like. And then I have some pickles. So, let's make a sandwich. Ooh, this is the first slice of bread on here. You know, the butt of the bread, or the head, whatever it is. Okay. Sorry if I'm talking too low. I need to invest in a mic. That much mayonnaise and spread it with a butter knife. Kleenex is mustard.
I just apply the mustard on top of the mayonnaise spread. And I apply about that much mustard and spread it with a butter knife. After I have applied the mustard and mayonnaise, I go in with and put some pickles on there. I hope the pickles don't fall off, but that's how many pickles I put on there, about 5 or so. And just close the sandwich up now. And that's the sandwich. Nice and sandwichy. So I usually eat some chips with this, but I don't have any chips. So just gonna give me something to drink, I guess. Or with some apple juice, because who likes orange juice? I really think apple juice is better than orange juice, so don't come at me.
Okay, so now I'm in my room, and I have my sandwich with no chips to eat with, which is very upsetting to me, makes me depressed, but I have my apple juice. So usually what I do when I eat is I scroll like TikTok or look at some YouTube videos or whatever. And I can't do that right now because I'm recording on my phone, so I'm gonna need my phone back. So I'm gonna stop recording, eat, scroll through some TikTok or whatever, and I will update y'all after I get through eating to see what I'm gonna do, because I don't know what I'm gonna do. Okay, so now I'm done eating, and right now I'm just helping my brother with his homework because he has to do online school. So yeah, that's that. Even though there is no school today, he's still missing work from last week, but he's getting that done right now. And me, I do online school also, but I usually don't do my work till the end of the week. Shh, we don't tell nobody though, okay? So keep it a secret, or I will come find you, and that'll be it. I'm not gonna say anything else because the FBI might be listening to me. So that's all I'm gonna say. Okay. I really don't know what I'm gonna do after I get through helping him with his homework, but I'll keep you updated if I do anything. So, after I get through helping him with his homework, I'll see you guys. Okay, so now that my brother's done with his homework, I decided to do some TikTok. So that's what I'm gonna do right now. Too bad you can't see me film TikToks, but they will be on my TikTok. I'll leave the link in the description below. I'll leave all my social media links in the description below if you wanna go check them out, please. And yeah, I'm about to do some TikToks, I guess.
2,000 years later.
Okay, I'm done with TikToks. I really don't know what else to do for the rest of the day. I'm gonna wait till my sister gets home and see if I can, like, probably get her car or something. Go to the store, maybe. I don't know. We'll see. Okay. But for the end, I'm just gonna probably lay down and scroll through TikTok until she gets off work. So, see you then. Okay, so my sister is back from work, and I asked her if I can go to Dollar General, and she said yes. So, that's what I'm doing. So, let's go to Dollar General, because I want to pick up some snacks and some chips, because I didn't eat any chips when I was eating my sandwich. So, that's what I'm going to do now. Just pick up some chips, even though I ate my sandwich already. I'm still want some chips, so that's what we're gonna do. Ooh, she has a seat up so far. Don't get pulled over, though, because I can't get pulled over, so. That's what I'm going to do. So, let's go. And there's cars on cars on cars.
Hi guys. Wait, they park them out. Jesus.
Thank you.
I like driving. I like this. It's very, like, soothing.
So let's go in the store.
Okay, so I'm back from the outside of the store. And, wait, I'm gonna show you what I got. Ruffles Jalapeno Ranch. My favorite Doritos, the spicy sweet chili. Some Originals Pringles. Some gum. And some Mambas. Yeah, I just had to get some snacks because a while ago when I was eating my sandwich, I was like, I need some snacks. So I got some snacks, so that's what I did. And now I'm headed back home. Inside and eat my snacks.
So, I'm back from the store. Show y'all what I got because I don't think y'all could really see it in the car. But I got my favorite Doritos, spicy sweet chili, some Pringles, original Pringles. Yeah, I eat them. Some Ruffles, jalapeno ranch Ruffles. Never tried these before. I just wanted to try them. Some Mambas. And some extra read all about it gum. Okay. I already started eating on some chips. My bad. But I wanted to try the chips with you. I opened them, but then I thought, I should try them on camera. So, I'm gonna try these on camera. These are the Ruffles Jalapeno Ranch ones. Never had these before, so we're gonna try. See if they're good. I hope they're good. Please Lord, let them be good. Okay. I was gonna say, where's the jalapeno at? Because I didn't taste nothing. It just tasted like ranch, right? Basically like ranch chips, but then the jalapenos are kicking in. See, this is the chip. See, like little green jalapeno flakes on it. They're good. I give them that. I give these a probably 7 out of 10. Good 7 out of 10 is good. Yeah. But anyways. I don't know what I'm gonna do for the rest of the day. Probably, go to TikTok, maybe watch some TV. But right now, I'm just gonna eat my chips and scroll to TikTok, like I normally do. So, I will see y'all at dinner, supper, whatever you wanna call it. I will see y'all at me. Okay, so, I kinda forgot I filmed a YouTube video today, and I already ate supper. It was good though. My sister cooked it. It was tacos and some seasoned rice and apple juice. But I guess that's all for this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed. And next week's video, I don't know what it's gonna be. I don't even know if it's gonna be next week. But yeah, so I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know if you want me to do anything specific down in the comments below. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Bye.